Nowym trenerem zespołu mistrzyń Polski Atomu Trefla Sopot został Holender Teun Buijs. Dlaczego 53-letni szkoleniowiec zdecydował się skorzystać z tej właśnie oferty?
Sopot proved the last two years to be a champion team, and the club asked me to come to the club and to bring in some new ideas of volleyball. And for me it's a very nice challenge to work with a big club like Atom Trefla Sopot. Players are with a lot of international experience, and this is also my goal, to go into the Champions League with a chance to reach second round and maybe even third round.
Przed Holendrem niełatwe zadanie. W swojej trzyletniej historii Atom Trefla Sopot dwukrotnie sięgał po Mistrzostwo Polski, a raz zakończył zmagania ze srebrnym medalem. Poprzeczka zawieszona jest więc bardzo wysoko.
I think always a task with a team is difficult. Even for number 12 in competition is difficult because they want to stay in the league, and the number 5 want to do better. They want to be number 4, number 3. And so everybody has a challenge to improve his game, and this is what I focus on. I don't look into the future. I challenge, or I treasure the future. I like the future. So we're working on new things, we're working on better volleyball, and this is our focus.
Jakie są cele drużyny, zarówno w rozgrywkach krajowych, jak i w Lidze Mistrzyń?
Every sportsman wants to win every match. That's how you go into a match. Yeah, and we want to be prepared for that. So the goal is again to win all the matches. Maybe at the end of the season we have to conclude, we were not strong enough, another team was stronger, but then we congratulate the stronger team. But till then we fight for every point and we try to win it.
Przygotowania do sezonu będą utrudnione. Wiele zawodniczek przebywa na zgrupowaniach swoich kadr narodowych.
We're not the only team that has these problems. All the club teams have the problem at this moment because European Championship will come in September. And it means that the top players are all in this league. But these players practice the whole summer and they are in good shape. And the only thing that we have to do when they come back is bring them into the system of the team and bring them into the tactic of our team. And for that reason, I think we have time in the first half of the season. And every team will struggle with this problem. And I think the end of the season in playoff, we have to be ready.
Atom Trefl już w pierwszych czterech spotkaniach ligowych zmierzy się ze wszystkimi najgroźniejszymi rywalami w walce o tytuł mistrzyń Polski.
It is what it is. I cannot change this program. And we have to prepare day by day for each opponent that will come. And sometimes it's a disadvantage, but it can also be an advantage for us. And we will see how it goes.
Sezon Orlen Ligi rozpocznie się w pierwszy weekend października.